Hi, welcome to Creator Ashish channel, and today I will tell you how to draw magic wax painting. If you are new watching my channel, please like, share and subscribe. For this you need a cup of water, a paintbrush, a sponge which has a slant here and a flat bottom, a candle, three paints, blue, red, yellow, orange. You can take any color, but I have taken red, orange and blue because they match to the rainbow. You can take these colors because these colors look nice at the magic painting. And these two models, I have taken them for drawing the shape of them. But you use your free hand or you can take other models. Now let's start doing it. First, take your white sheet and your candle and take your model or draw with your free hand and draw with the wax candle at the bottom here. Like this, draw the model. Not only the model, you can draw this with your free hand also. It's finished, and now you need to. So now I have taken this red color. If you are taking the same rainbow matching like I have did, you should choose first red. So first you need to open your paint cap, dip your brush in the water and apply some water at the bottom like this. Now squeeze out some water. Now dip your brush in the paint and in the water. Now take out some water from the brush and now apply some paint like this. After applying the paint, you need to take your other color. The second color you need to use is orange. Do the same with the orange one. In my sponge it's too small, so only two colors are fitting, but if you have a bigger sponge you can use all the three colors. For me only this much is fitting. So now you need to hold the sponge like this and trace it like this and keep on tracing it like that. Or you can just draw lines like this and your drawing will appear like this. getting too much dried again and again, you can just apply water. And here is the painting again. And now I'm gonna add some detailing. Now again scratch with the candle inside. It will not show up. But if you paint it again, it will. Did to show you that after painting one diagram and again drawing with the candle over here, and if you paint it, your paper will tear. It won't show up. And this paint I scratched over here and just did to show you that it won't appear like that. So this is how to make your magic painting, and it's so easy. Please like, share and subscribe. Thanks for watching. Bye.